lifespan?
Yes.
Just for the flight at the name of $750. What's that? Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. The plaintiff, sorry, was very upset about it.
It was him. He broke it.
Almost in tears, so I just felt like...
He told me he'll take full responsibility.
I needed to do something to make him feel better. And
he said he would pay for the whole drone.
You know, help everybody out in that situation.
I hope we can move past it and...
Maybe after some time we can get past it and move on.
Rip it up on the disc golf course.
And now, the next case.
All parties in the night of Yowl versus Walsh. Step four.
25-year-old Thomas Yowl is suing neighbor Nancy Walsh for vet bills and travel costs after her cat attacked his Australian Shepherd puppy.
Mr. Yowl, it's your claim that the defendant's cat attacked your dog.
Yes.
You want to be made whole with regard to the vet bills that you incurred. And the defendant seems to have two defenses. One, that it's not her cat, it's a different black and white cat. And the second defense is that even if it was the same cat, it's a feral cat and maybe not ours. Am I reading that out? Sort of. My first defense definitely is that it's not my cat, and I'm going to release the that effect. I also have pictures of four cats that I... Okay, so the first defense is that it wasn't your cat. That it wasn't my cat. The second defense I have is that I have proof that it wasn't my cat, and that Max is not a vicious cat that goes around attacking animals in our neighborhood. Well, let us say for the moment, because I have to define your defense better. Okay, if your defense is it wasn't my cat,